We first built the Cheetah Breeding Center here in 2007 with the goal of helping to contribute to the North American cheetah population. Cheetahs have a lack of genetic variation because of an ancient bottleneck that reduced the wild population down to very few individuals. Because of that, they have health challenges, and we still have a lot of challenges as far as successfully breeding the species and generating healthy litters of cubs that grow up into adulthood. The goal of our reproductive research on cheetahs has been to try to maximize breeding efficiency and cub production. We learned that as females age, they develop pathologies which can prevent them from establishing a pregnancy. It's actually improved if you breed the females when they're young. You have more of a chance of breeding her again when she's a bit older. We just had two litters born. We had 20 cheetahs in the beginning of the year, and with these two litters, we now have 30 animals. It's the largest number of cats that we've ever had here at one time. There's estimated to be only about 7,500 cheetahs left in the wild, and that population is decreasing. We've lost about 50% of that population just in the last decade. We're going to have to start looking in the near future of ways to get these animals back into the wild. It'll take a lot of work and a lot of partnerships, but I am optimistic because we have such an amazing team of people that all care about the species we work with so much, and we're all dedicated. We've dedicated our lives to making a difference.